Chef students, welcome to this new segment called Eat It or Yeet It. My name is Jess, and the very miserable people behind me are contestants. Give it up for them. Yay. And we're going to do just a real quick roll call here from left to right. Who do we got?
Alex, the one and only.
Oh, Gabe.
Tony, why are you looking at me?
Whatever. Let's go.
That's Tony. And for those of you who don't know, this is Tony's last day with us, and somehow I managed to yank him into this segment. So show your love in the comments and share this video a lot, because he's going to be reminded profusely about how awesome his last day was. Anyway, right. So the rules of the game are simple. All you have to do is eat whatever or yeet it. That means exactly how it sounds. It's puking it, or, you know, and we have stuff for that too. Here's how it goes. We will have a dish put in front of you. The first person to ding the bell gets to eat the dish. Once a person has consumed the dish, they are out. They are free from the rest of the game. They no longer have to consume anything else. The last person left will have to eat the last dish, also known as the big bite, which may be the best or the worst dish of the game. So they already have their suspicions. It's probably the worst. Okay. Who knows? We shall see. And if anybody here doesn't feel like they are going to be able to consume their item, we have what we will affectionately...
I'm shaking.
Oh, I thought we could leave.
You cannot leave, but we have our very large yeet bucket over here. All right. So with that said, go ahead. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Like that?
Close your eyes.
Can we pray?
You can pray.
do whatever you
can. Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Lord bless Jess.
Now you're open. Open your eyes. Open your eyes.
Oh, God.
All right. Hang on. Hang on. Hands on your laps. Hands on your laps.
Don't.
All right.
Dear God.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I got it.
That's
what I'm
going,
bro. Don't
do it. It looks easy. It looks
like a Twinkie.
That's all it is, right?
Don't do it.
Wait, so you can't break it, right? You have to eat it like that.
I got to eat it, right?
Just... Yeah, we'll count you down. Count together with me now. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1.
Go. Oh, it's a Twinkie.
Dang!
Yeah, okay, it was... What, is it safe? Is it safe? Is it good?
Spicy.
Is it spicy?
Oh my goodness.
Is it really?
What a liar. No. Well, it's Alex. Normal.
I hate you.
Alex, you were one of the lucky ones, because what you had is what we called just a Twinkie, a regular vanilla Hostess Twinkie.
Oh, yes. God bless.
You got that for yourself. Alex, you are free for the rest of the game. You don't have to eat. All right, close your eyes. Close your eyes. Alex, you are no longer playing. Close your eyes, guys.
This is fun. I'm glad I went number one.
I have so much coffee. This is giving me anxiety.
Tony's going for the big bite.
Dead comet.
Wow, the first one was good.
All right. Well, let's see how they handle this next one. All right. Eyes closed. Eyes closed.
This one's
gonna
be trash.
Dude,
it's gonna be awful. How are you gonna do two back to back where it's good?
All right, go ahead. Open your eyes.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, see? Yeah. Well, that could be lemonade.
Hang on.
He said, let me get it out
of there. Put your hands on your lap. Put your hands on your lap.
Oh, it's nice and warm, too.
Oh. Fresh from the bathroom.
All right. All right, here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I got it.
Dadgummit!
You got it?
All right. It's easier to taste something that's liquid.
Hang on. Here we go. We're going to count them down. In 3, 2, 1. Big gulp.
Yeah, bro.
What is it?
You're lying.
What is
You're
it?
Lying.
That's disgusting.
What is it?
I don't know what that is.
That's like apple cider vinegar to me.
Oh my God.
What is it? Wait.
What is that, bro? If you had to guess.
No, I don't even know what that smells like.
Anybody want to try it? Anybody else want to try it?
That is disgusting.
What is that?
That smells like
What is that?
Hold on, let me smell it.
Taste it.
Oh, no. It's
it smells like something.
Of course.
I think it is apple cider vinegar.
No, I know apple cider.
No, I know what apple cider vinegar is. That's not apple cider vinegar.
What is it?
There's apple juice in this, right?
No, there is not. What you just had, no doubt, is a stress-inducing herbal tea. It's water, two chamomile tea bags, olive juice, and relish juice.
Ew!
That gave me more stress. Ew! I don't know what.
Stress-inducing.
That's why she said stress.
So, this is why Tony wanted it. Tony's like, this is probably
the
worst.
I think the chamomile is probably
the worst. That's what it is.
I want something.
All right, are you sure you don't want any more?
Oh, no, I'm good.
You're good?
Close them.
Here we go.
Oh, my goodness.
Open your eyes.
Oh!
Oh, my God.
Here we go.
It's tuna. It's small.
I can't.
I know.
Hands on your left. Hands on your left. Right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What?
Oh, no. I feel good.
I will throw up.
All right. Here you go, Lamara. It's toasted and everything. All right,
he's
go
like
ahead.
The sins
take
of the world
nice
before he leaves.
Take a nice big bite in 3, 2, 1. Big bite.
Oh, no. Go. You gotta take it. Go. Snap.
It looks good.
It actually does. It looks bright.
I don't like it.
You're gonna eat it?
It's tuna, ain't it?
Oh, she yeeted!
It's tuna, but it tastes like spoiled tuna. Like, it doesn't taste good.
Oh, no.
It's cold.
Oh, no, Lamara. Yeah. Well, you guessed one
aspect of it right.
But.
What was it?
It's straight from the sea tuna sandwich. A can of tuna, mayonnaise, and a lot of salt.
The
it was
salt.
Like, something is off. Like, it didn't taste, I don't know.
A lot of salt.
Meal.
Yeah, all right. Well, we're at our big bite. And Tony, of course it would be you.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Yeah, you might as well. We should still have you ring the bell.
Oh, no, for sure.
Oh, go ahead. Close your eyes.
No, I'm good. Is it really?
Oh, my goodness. It's coming? All right, close your eyes.
Here we go. It's coming.
Krabby Patty.
Son of a...
Oh, it's a Big Mac. Right?
It's not a Big Mac.
All right.
Tony, just because everybody else had to. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hit the bell. Congratulations for being.
Hey, let's go.
Enjoy, my brother.
Let's go.
All right, here we go. Let's count them in.
I hate lettuce.
It could be great.
Lettuce? Yeah, man. I can't.
It could be great. Take a real big bite because it's.
Are you gonna eat it or yeet it? Are you gonna eat it?
Eat, drink, and be merry.
It's cold burger. Put on the plancha. Put it on the plancha.
Okay, all right, big bite. And 3, 2, 1, big bite.
It's whimpering. Oh, it doesn't look that bad.
Nah, bro.
Is that chicken?
That's a Big Mac.
Mm-hmm. What's it taste like? Describe it.
It's not good.
Come on, you can.
Are you gonna eat it?
Are you gonna eat it?
It's not good.
You don't know what that is.
He's still chewing it.
Explain to us. What are you feeling right now?
Oh, boy. Bro, your voice is concerning me, bro.
I'm trying not to react. Or eat.
No.
Throw it down with the water.
Is it down?
My God, it's awful.
All right. Well, if you had to guess,
what do you think it is?
What?
It's like Fear Factor.
It probably wasn't just a burger. Anybody else want to try it?
I'm good. Nah, bro.
That herbal tea.
You want some of
this? Seriously, that was it was spicy?
No.
It was spicy?
It had a little kick in it.
It does look really red.
But
I think it's just
like, but there was, I didn't want to look at it. Like, I'm
done.
I'm good.
You're done.
What you had is what we like to call a fire and ice burger, a cold McDonald's Big Mac, and a lot of Tabasco habanero sauce.
That's
the one thing.
That's the one thing you would die for.
And with that, that is our segment of Eat It or Yeet It. Thank you, guys.
Yo.
Only Lamara Yeet It.
She doesn't like salt.
She doesn't like salt.
It was really salty.
It really was. I had to taste test this.
Olive.
But anyway, join us next week. See what other crazy stuff happens. And you know what? Let's all say it. We love you, Tony.
We love you, Tony.
Love you guys.
See you.